iglesia. He's not asked me to share it, so I don't want to go any further than that. And then I asked him, do you still want to come? He says yes, he still wants to come. And even with that deep loss, we thank God that he finds a place to express his grief through music to God, but also causing us to worship God. So we thank God for his life. So just to take a minute, everybody just stretch your hands this way towards him. Stretch your hands towards him. Father, anytime we give from what we have, we are depleted. But you're the one that fills us again. And we pray that you will strengthen your son at this time. Not just today, but in months to come, when he's having to walk through the various stages of grief. We pray the peace of God will carry him. We pray his mind will be in a place of stillness and lead him beside still waters. We declare over him no weapon formed by the enemy will be able to prosper. We ask, O Lord, that you would direct his path, himself and Ruth and their children. We pray, Lord, as he's the one, the firstborn, I believe, of the family, you will bestow upon him a weight of strength, oh God, that others will say, wow, Bishop, I want to be like you. What do you have? Strengthen him with might, strengthen him with peace, fortify his heart in Jesus' name. And everybody says, everybody says, hallelujah. Praise God. Let's give him a hand. Yeah. All right, we've got a few more minutes to go. This next lady, lovely woman of God. When I sing, as I say, I'm like a rugby player. You know, I just go and sing. But when she sings, just glides. You know, she can be a rugby player, but at the same time, she can just glide in and glide out, go up, go down, go in, go out. But more importantly, what I love about her, myself and my wife, is her humility, her sincerity, and her honesty. And that's what comes through her music. And with Jesus' joy, Mabel's going to come and lead us. Come, come, give her a hand.
You are the source of my strength. You are the and I lift my hands in total praise to you. You are the source of my strength. Yeah. You are the strength of my life.
Hallelujah. Let's just give a hand clap unto the Lord. Amen. Hallelujah. Let's just rise up our feet. Hallelujah. Just give the Lord the highest praise. Amen. Hallelujah. Amen. It says the name of Jesus is lifted high. Amen. It's a really simple song.
The name of Jesus.
tomorrow. Amen. Because he lives, repeat after me, because he lives, I can face tomorrow. Because my Savior lives, I can face tomorrow. Do you know how powerful those words are? Because he lives, you can face tomorrow. Amen. We just want to exalt the name of the Lord and just say, because he lives, we can face tomorrow. All fear is gone. And now I know, yes, I know, he holds my what? Future. For life is worth the living just because he lives. Amen. Hallelujah. Because he
I'm here.